To change default search engine in Chrome, Android, iPhone or Windows, click three dots on top right corner of screen, then Settings and then Search Engine. Choose any option such as Google, Yahoo or Bing. But how to add any other website such as YouTube, Twitter, Amazon as default search engine in Chrome? Open Search Engine page in Chrome Settings. Click Add button next to the site search option. In the pop-up window, type YouTube under Search Engine option. Under Shortcut, type any unique, short and easy letters, for example, Dozro. In this field, type or paste proper search URL of the website. If you don't know, open YouTube website, perform a search such as Hi, then copy the URL from the address bar, paste it here and then replace Hi with %S. Now let's test the shortcut. I will enter my shortcut text Dozro and then press Tab on keyboard. Now type any search term in the browser address bar to perform direct search in YouTube. I have shown here the search URLs of some popular websites. Check description to copy them. In a mobile phone, open any search capable website such as YouTube in Chrome. Check mark the desktop site option. Perform any search in search bar of YouTube. Now click three dots, settings and then search engine. You can see that now YouTube is appearing as search engine option. Just select it. Learn more Chrome tips in next videos.